Alright guys, welcome back to Still Wakes the Deep. This is part 3, and without further ado, let's get into it.
Ah, your beauty. At least that works. Better tell Finley.
No way through.
Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, away you go then.
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jenny's and the fault. You deal with the Jenny's and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generator's all that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow. Fucking got on with it!
Aye, where you go then? That must be it. We hut over on the other side. No far now.
Ah!
Jesus, don't fuck it up now. In order. Come on. Jump out at me. Have you no seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone for full power. To batteries. To sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fall.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right? I've not found the key. Can't start the journey without it. Got it.
See where the fault is! It's blowing a fuse pack in mud handling!
Mud handling? Does that know where a deer is?
Yes! It's coming back! You need to move! Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse!
Who's there? Fuck off, you cunt! There's that fucking baby. Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You alright?
Aye. The rig isn't, though. We're starting to sink.
You kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Aye, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What do I need to do?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Fuck! It's soaking. I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out.
It's draining. What he must have done, Lexi.
Alright guys, thank you so much for watching the video. We'll be back with part 4 in a few days. Make sure to drop a like on the video and subscribe. And see you in the next one. Bye!